So we're standing here with Paul Peterson from FHI, and it's the first day of the fair, but what are the expectations so far?
Thank you for asking. Everything is going pretty well already today. So what we want to have with this exhibition is good interaction between customers and their suppliers. On this fair, the whole supply chain is presented by developers, production, components, test and measurement. And what we really, really expect is interaction. And interaction is important for the visitors and these members on the fair.
What would you say that electronic and automation's prime focus is?
Yeah, that's especially the customer, the visitor. And we have several market segments that are important to us. High-end OEM, original equipment manufacturers, like companies such as ASML, Philips Healthcare, OSE Technologies, but there are many, many examples. We also have a lot of machine builders in Holland. You see very nice examples of apple sorting machines that are used in Italy, but they're made in Holland. And many, many examples where components electronics is used. So the focus is on the high-end electronics industry that stems in Holland, but has the world as its market. And that's why we're having this exhibition.
So what would you say is the prime difference between electronics and automation and the other fairs? What is it that makes you special? It is, after all, a rather small and local fair.
Exactly. Well, I think the example I just gave is origin from Philips, you could say. Electronics industry in Holland is pretty big. But probably in the nowadays world, we're just a part of the global village. And with the specialties that Dutch electronics industry has, like ASML, but also like Thales, who makes radar technology, we can add to the specialties desired in the world, but you want to cooperate very closely in the Benelux. And that's a specialty we have to offer to the world again. And they, in Dutch, they call it the polder model. We work very good together behind our dikes. But especially in electronics industry, the value chain is so complex that you need the quality to work together. And there are many projects on this exhibition that shows how you cooperate as Dutch speaking, so Benelux companies, to get a worldwide competitive edge. And that's why we do it here, because we have it here.
How important would you say that your electronics and automation is for the Benelux region and the industry?
We don't investigate it necessarily, but the number of people present the last four editions, I would say, shows that there is an important role for it, and mainly in the interaction, just as I said. Exhibitions, not worldwide, but in Europe, go down, and this exhibition has a stable number of visitors, which is, I think, an effort on itself.
We will get back and talk more later on in the fair, but I thank you now.
Okay, yeah, thank you very much.